Is there any issue in the voice? Is it breaking?
Sir, fine.
It is fine. Okay. So maybe it is fine. Let's see. Sudhanshu divides a circular disc of radius 8 centimeter in two equal parts. So class, okay, Kritika, just after this sample paper, we will go for that. Okay, don't worry. So we have discussed the concept of semicircular arc and semicircular disc, if you remember, in the chapter of mensuration. Okay, Mokshita, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Yes. This is a semicircular arc. I've told you, like in bangle, if you cut the bangle in equal halves, they become a semicircular arc, like this. Semicircular arc. And this is a semicircular disc.
Disc.
Okay. Now, the radius of both the arc and the disc is same. Radius is R only. Now tell me, what is the circumference of semicircular arc, Mokshita?
Yes, sir.
What is the circumference of semicircular arc? Tell. Do you know the circumference of semicircular arc?
Sir, pi into r.
Pi into r. Very good. Okay, okay. Anmol, Anmol is a new one today. Anmol, unmute yourself. Unmute yourself. Anmol, can you hear me? Anmol,
sir, he has unmuted, but voice is not audible.
Okay. No issue. So what is circumference of disc? Anyone? What is circumference of semicircular disc? Please tell. It is half pi d.
Half pi r, sir.
No.
Sir, half 2 pi r.
Okay, half 2 pi r. Then that's it. Is it complete?
Half pi d.
But you have to see this one. You have to reach here. After that, this is also there, na? The diameter. So you have to reach.
Sir, we can say pi r into d.
Yes, sir. Plus then it will be pi r into 2 r.
2 r, yes. This is the formula. Pi r plus 2 r. This is the formula of circumference for which one? Semicircular.
Disc.
And this is for semicircular arc. Okay. Now see, Manchi Yadav and Dikla. Now see the question. Question is saying, Sudhanshu is dividing a circular disc of radius 8 centimeter in two parts. So this is the disc divided in two parts. The radius is 8 centimeter.
8 centimeter.
What is the perimeter of this disc? Very simple. The formula is pi r plus?
Sir, pi r plus 2 r.
Pi r plus 2 r. Just put the value. Pi is 22/7. R is 8 plus 2 into 8. If you solve it, you get the answer. Alan, is it clear now? Yes, Anmol, you are correct. And Alan? 8 to the 16. Okay. 16 plus 1 is 17 upon 7 plus 16. Now just take the LCM and you will get the answer of your circumference. Any more doubts in this exercise? Please ask. Any more doubts? Or shall we move to the next topic? Please ask if you have any doubts. Sir, can we write the formula as pi r plus d? Ashmit. Yes, Ashmit, you can write. No problem. You can write this as pi r plus d. They are the same thing. Any other doubts? Please ask. Sir, general. Okay, Kritika, unmute yourself.
Good morning, sir.
One second. Lavya, you are saying semicircular disc 4 centimeter radius because he divides 8 centimeter into two parts. No, Lavya, you are getting confused. Suppose this is the complete disc. Okay, Lavya? Lavya, unmute yourself. Lavya. Lavya. See, the radius is 8 centimeter of the disc. If you divide it in two parts, this means you are cutting like this. So the one part radius will be same only. It will not become half. Why you are making it half, beta? Okay. Mouth is fine. Is okay. Okay. Now, Kritika, please tell your doubt. Kritika. Yes, Kritika, please tell.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, madam.
Sir, I have a doubt in algebraic expressions, that is the questions of general terms, when we have given like 6, 11, 16, 21, in such a way, we have given certain numbers and we have to make a general term for it.
Okay, one more thing. The question that I gave you, there is no general term for that. By mistake, I gave you a wrong question. This one, 2, 5, 10, 17. Let's see this one.
Yes, sir, I left this question. In the test copy.
10, 17. By mistake, I told you to find the general term, but if this question is of finding the next term only. Okay, find the next term. So, let's see. I hope you have seen the solution that I have given you. If you see the difference of 2 and 5 is how much? Plus?
3.
Difference is 3. Difference of 5 and 10 is?
5.
Difference of 10 and 7 is?
7.
So,
sir, these are, they have a difference of odd numbers.
So, if you observe, they all are having the same difference, 2. So, can we find the next number now?
11.
The next number will be from this one is 9. So, if this is 9, you will add 9 in this number.
26.
So, the answer is 26. So this way we have found the number. In this case, giving the answer of general term is not easy. Okay, let me give you another example. Suppose you have an example like this. Suppose say 3, then we have 8, then we have 15, then we have 24, then we have 35. Class, now tell me what is the general term for this. Or first, tell me the next term first. Tell me the next term or general term, whatever you can find. Please let me know. Anyone. Keep yourself on mute first.
So next number is 48.
Who gave the answer? Lavya?
Sir, next number is 48.
Ashmit gave the answer.
Okay, Ashmit gave what? 48. Okay, others please try.
And sir, if you 48.
Have 48.
Yes,
only,
sir,
okay.
It is 48 only.
And what is the general term? Anyone? Can we make a general term in this case? Is it possible? If you have found the pattern, can you make a general
four
term?
4n minus
case?
1.
4n minus 1. Okay, let's see. If I put n equal to 1, what will I get, class? If I put n, we get 3. The first term we have got. If I put n equal to 2, what will I get, class?
7.
So is it correct?
No.
No, sir.
This formula will not work. Anyone else who has any idea what should be the general formula in this case? Just try to observe. Try to observe which pattern is being used. It's very easy.
Sir, could you please explain this general term formula creation? Means how we can create the general
term. Sir, 5n minus 2.
5n minus 2. Is this Avneet?
No, sir.
Sarvagya, okay. First of all, Mokshita, you were asking, sir, what is the formula of this general term? Actually, this is very much different, very much diverse. As per the question, you have to think. which sequence is going on, and then you can write the formula. Okay, let's check for Sarvagya. He is saying 5n minus 2. Let's put the value n equal to 1. What is the first answer, class?
3.
It is 3. The second answer?
8, sir.
8.
Sir, 8.
The third answer?
13.
Wrong.
30.
So actually what you are doing is you are trying to find, you are seeing just 2-3 terms. Make such a thing that will work for every term. Try to think. Anyone? Bani, any idea? Kritika? Bani, Kritika, any idea?
Sir, by the way, it is which question?
It is a question from my side. I'm just trying to make you understand how to write the general term. If you can find the pattern. Till now, you people are not able to find the correct pattern. But I don't know how you got the answer 48. Ashmit, tell me how you got the answer 48. It is absolutely correct. Ashmit, tell me how you got the answer.
Sir, because...
Sir, I saw the gap and then added.
You just added it. Okay.
Sir, first I saw the gap.
Sir,
when we got,
sir, we know.
Find by that.
Sir, by hiding, how we can get the answer?
Sir, we know that the difference between 8 and 3 is 5 and 8 and 15 is 7. So, sir, like sir, these odd numbers, we multiply.
Sir, then adding. Who is adding and we can find.
Okay. So, again, once again. Ashmit, now tell me, what did you find?
Between 15 and 24, it is not 5 or 7.
Huh? Okay. One second. Okay,
it's
so now,
11.
So it is 11 now.
It's 11, okay.
So it is different, no? So how we can get?
Sir, no, but the difference between them is odd numbers only, na?
Okay, let me see. It is,
yes, sir, the difference is odd.
Let me check. It is 7, okay. It
this is 9.
Okay.
9. This is 11.
Okay, so this must be
and
how much?
Sir, this would be 13. So, sir, okay. If we add 13,
so
then it is 35
plus 30.
Nice, but in this, if you go like
okay,
this,
by adding two.
But yes. Now you will not be able to find the general term using this technique. There is one more way to make the series. Shall I share with you?
Yes, sir.
How yes,
to
sir,
make
sure.
General term?
Let me show you one more way that will help you. Can we see the square of 2 is how much?
4.
What is square
4.
Of 4 is 4. So 2 square minus 1 is
3.
Okay, class, just one second. Okay, class. Can you see 8? Can you see 8 as square or something?
Sir, 2 power 3.
3 power
2.
3 power 2 minus 1. I am trying to find a series. Okay, something like this. It is 3 square minus 1. Can't we say? Can we say that?
Yes, sir.
Similarly, 15. Can I say? 4 square
minus 1.
Can I say this is 5 square minus 1?
5 square minus 1.
Can I say this is
6 square minus
1?
6 square minus 1.
Now tell me,
what is
the next term?
7 square minus 1.
7 square minus 1.
48.
So this is also a way to see the question?
Yes, sir.
But this way we can make the general term.
Yes, this way we can make general term easily. And what is the general term now?
Sir, n power minus
n 1. Squared
n
minus
n
1.
Power 2 minus 1.
So you put the value, get the series. That's it. Okay. So actually, it is not important that every series will have a general term like this, but many times we can make like this. Okay. Is it fine?
Yes, sir. Yes, please sir. Give one more question related to this.
Yes,
okay.
Sir.
Yes, sir. Sir, I can't understand.
You can't understand. Okay. Sarvagya, what I did is, I saw in this 3 a 4. I saw in this 8 a 9. I saw in this 15 a 16. In this 24, I saw a 25. In this, I saw a 36.
Okay.
That means I saw squares are nearby these numbers. So means 4, 9, 16, 25, 36 are square of some number.
Then you did minus 1.
Then I did minus 1. So I got the pattern. Simple pattern is you are doing square of a number and then minus 1. That's it. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Clear? Now, let's see one more example. So actually, this kind of question is made in this way only. Suppose I give you a question 10, then I give you 3, then 10, then I give you 29, then I give you 66. Now try to think. It's very simple. Just little bit of more thinking and you will get the pattern. Your mind should run very fast in various fields. Is it a square near? Is it a cube near? Is it a difference near? Whatever it is, you have to think. This is not in your course. It is a little bit of upper level, but still, if you think, you can find. Try to think. Is it some numbers cube or is it some number square? When the gap is quite large, in that cases, we are multiplying something or dividing something. If the gap is less, we are adding something or subtracting something. Try to think. It's very simple. I think cube. Yes,
sir, Lavia, you are very square
cool. Very cool.
Plus one.
It will not work.
Sorry.
It will not work. If you go for n square plus one, it will not work.
Yes, sir. Not work. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm.
So Lavia is saying, I think it is a cube thing something. So yes, he is close. It is cube only. Now think, the hint is with you. Something cube.
And sir, cube operation. Or square?
Cube. Some cube and operation. Think of that and you will get the answer. Kuch cube karke, kuch add karenge, kuch minus karenge, humko hi mil jaye.
Because sir, cube ki value kya hoti hai?
Sir, cube ko.
Power 3, power 3. Jaise 2 power 3 kya hota hai?
Achha, achha.
2 into 2.
Okay, okay, sir.
That way you have to think. Anyone who got what we are doing here? Lavya, Ashwin, try to tell either the next term or the pattern that we are following.
Sir, in cube, the power is 3.
Yes, the exponent is 3. The current sign. Okay. I know this is a little tough, not in your code, but still, if you think...
Sir, like in this exam, it will come?
No. That's for your knowledge. I'm doing that. Yes, Lavya,
give the answer. Very difficult.
Lavya, give the answer. Tushita gave the answer. Okay. Tushita gave the answer. Others, please try. You can think. Something Q plus something, you will get the answer. Just try to see.
Plus something.
Try to see. I am giving you the hint. Try to see and you will find the pattern. Daksh Katyal is close. Okay. Think, it is very easy. Okay, 1 cube. Okay, Ashmit, you are getting close. Ashmit, you are close now. Daksh is correct. Who is this?
Sarvagya.
Achha. Sarvagya, C. First number is 3.
3.
If I say 1 cube, how much should I add in that so that I can get a 3? Bani, mistake.
Two.
No, plus
one.
Plus two. If I do two cube, What should I add in that?
Plus 2.
2 plus, plus 2.
If I do.
That's okay, three. Sir, got.
Sir, the general formula is n power 3 plus 2.
Yes, sir, n power 3 plus 2.
Just a mere observation and you will get the answer. Okay. Simply it was how much? N cube plus. This way you can get the answer. I hope you like this. Anna. This is quite.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Give one more.
One more.
Yes, sir. One more.
Okay.
Yes,
then
sir.
I have to make. I have to think for this.
Sir, one last. One,
this one will be easy. Okay. If you get the answer, you just type in chat box first, okay? Don't speak. Everybody will get them sometime to think of this. Okay. Okay, Ashima is saying something. Let me check. Okay, that is fine. But Ashima, in that way, will you be able to find the series? Whatever you are thinking, it should be, you should be able to make a general term of that. If give me a general term, then only I will tell you if it's correct or not.
Sir, please check my answer.
Sarvadya, no. If you put n equal to 1, it is fine. N equal to 2, you put, it is not correct. You can check yourself, Sarvagya. If you put n equal to 2 in your equation, it will not work.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Labhya is saying this thing. Labhya, not work. If you put n equal to 1, you will not get the first term. N equal to 2, no. Think, class, think. It's very simple, very simple. Think how you can make a general term of this. It's simple. Just think. See, there are many ways to find the next term or the next term, but finding general term, you have to go in a particular way. You have to find something common in all the things. What is common in all the things?
Sir, this is
the table of 3.
Sir, it is table of 3 leaving 1.
3 into n.
But how will you write that thing? I understand.
3n.
Then 3 into n, if it is there, then how 9 will come? 2 into 3 will
yes,
be.
Yes, yes, yes. 3 into 2 will not give you 9, it will give you 6. This formula will not work. Although you are correct, you can easily find the next terms easily with this technique, but you will not be able to find the
next term. Is 33.
Okay, that is fine. You can easily find the next term. This question is very simple for that. But in case, if you have to find the general term, how you will find that?
Sir, this is 3 into odd number. 3 into 1 is 3, then 3 is 9.
Okay, this time, happy something new came. N belongs to odd number. Okay, fine. You are defining N as odd numbers. Let us check now. 3 into 1 is?
Sir, now it's correct if N is odd number.
3 into 3, 9. 3 into 5 is 15. Very good.
Very good, Doc.
N is odd number. Is 21.
So, if you have defined N as odd numbers, then your formula is correct. But if you're simply saying 3N, then it is wrong. Because in that case, N will be taken as integers. And in that case, it is.
Sir, what was your answer?
My answer
yes,
is.
Yes, sir. What was
shall
your
I,
answer?
Shall I share my one?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes, sir.
Okay, let's see. My answer is, this is a table of 6 minus something. Now see and tell you the answer.
Okay, sir.
So this is sir. 6 into 1 minus
3. Minus 2, 3.
Minus,
6 into 2
6,
minus
6 9. Into 2 minus 3. 12 6 minus 3 is 9.
3 minus
6 and
18 minus
6 0. 6 and minus 3.
6 and 6 minus 3.
Very easy.
6 and minus
just 3. Just imagine.
So in my formula, you can put any value of n, no issue.
Sir, so, great.
So, sir,
your
formula will work.
I am making this on my mind only, and then I am giving you. This formula was in my mind only, and then I made this term. Okay?
Sir, from where have you studied math?
It is all experience, but don't worry. With experience, we see.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Any more doubts now of this topic? Please ask.
No, sir.
Anyone else? Any doubts? But I can't hear you.
No, sir.
Keep it mute. Okay. Now, any more doubts? Any topic? If you want to.
Sir, give this. Sir, give one more question on this topic.
One more question.
That.
Okay. Now try. Last question for today. 10, 17, 24. And just give the answer first in the chat box and then we will discuss. Okay. The last term is 38.
Sir, this is 7n plus 3.
Who is this?
Yes, sir.
Sir, 8n plus 2.
8n plus 2 from Ashmit. Okay. And who was that 7 plus 3?
Daksh.
Daksh. Okay. Any more answer?
सर इनका साबुन बहुत तेज है.
ओके सो एनी मोर एग्जांपल एनी मोर फार्मूला फ्रॉम योर साइड.
सर 7n प्लस 3 ओनली.
ओके बनी से
3q प्लस n.
ओके वी विल चेक दिस आल्सो. एनी मोर फ्रॉम योर साइड और शैल आई स्टार्ट चेकिंग.
सर स्टार्ट.
ओके लेट्स चेक दिस वन. 8 इनटू 1 plus 2 is how much?
10.
10.
10. 8 10. Into 2 plus 2 is how much?
18.
Is it correct?
No.
Excuse me. Wrong.
Let's check this last one. 3q plus 3. So 3q is how much?
So sir, 7n plus 3 is correct.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes. Yes.
Sir, I have to ask that I have submitted math lab manual and in that we have to do that it is divided in the parts, so we have to do all of the parts.
No, whatever I told you, only those sections you have to do, not all. Okay.
Sir, we have to submit magical
maths
also,
na? If you have done, you can cross
out. Sir, I have done.
But sir, the circulate was not written. Yes, sir.
Sir, circulate was not mentioned about magical maths.
No.
Only life skill at the end, ma'am told.
Just keep it complete. Sir,
it was not there.
Just keep it complete, and if they ask, you can submit it any day. Okay.
So we have to do one part only of the chapter.
Whichever part I told you, that part only. No, not the complete parts. Okay. Now check this one. 27 plus 1 is 28. This is wrong.
This is wrong.
Now let's check this one. 9 plus 1 is how much?
10.
10.
10. Then next is 9 plus 2 is how much?
11.
Bunny, not working. It's wrong.
Sir, Bani told 3q plus n.
Ha, these two came
from
that
was wrong only.
Ha, now let's take this one by Daksh Katyal.
This is correct.
Daksh Katyal, yes, or Bharatwaj?
Sir,
okay.
Daksh Katyal.
1 plus 3 is how much?
10.
10. 7 into 2 plus 3 is how much?
17.
7 into 3 plus 3 is how much?
24.
24. So he was able to see the pattern in this case. So actually, this is your observation which comes with experience. So as soon as you practice more and more, you will get all these things. Okay. So I think you.
Sir, why I can't get these answers?
You will get. Just you need to open your eyes a little more. You know these things. Stop recording.